The Central Stadium in the Brights Bowl will have new turf fields by fall.
The EVSC is spending more than $780,000 to replace the turf at Central Stadium. Now, school officials expect the contract for the Rights Bowl to be just under $400,000. The fields were installed 12 years ago. Superintendent Dr. David Smith says spending about $1 million on the fields sounds pricey, but he says it's cheaper than maintaining grass. It also creates a safer, more level field for high school athletes.
The safety of our students is actually, I don't think you can put a price tag on that. As well as it is a cost-effective manner, it is a safer, more reliable surface than a grass field, and our players actually prefer to play on it.
The Dr. Smith says the turf at Bossy High School's Inlow Field was replaced 2 years ago during stadium renovations. A contract is also in the works to install 5 new tennis courts at Bossy.